Hey my people, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking. As you can see from the title of the video, today I wanted to do something with my hair. I wanted to get some color into my hair, so I went to a friend of mine. She owns a salon, and yeah, we had to do something with this hair. So you guys, I've just noticed that you guys watch my videos but you don't like, you don't comment, you don't, come on you guys, subscribe, like, and please comment. You can say anything, whether it's a good thing or bad thing. I'm cool, but please say something. I want to feel like there is someone out there who's watching my stuff. And if you're enjoying, please let me know. And if you would like, you know, me to do something or change something, that is also okay. Just give me some, you know, feedback. So yeah, here in the video we had started the whole process, of course, the detangling. And as you can see, I just taken out braids, and so we were detangling the hair before actually starting the whole dyeing process. So I wanted to dye my hair. I wanted to dye it from black to golden brown, but I didn't want to do the whole, like, all of my hair. I wanted only half of it, like on the ends. I don't know if you get me. So I wanted to dye half of the hair. I wanted to dye the ends, eh? You get it? Yeah. So yeah, I'm going to take you guys through the whole process, how it started and how it actually turned out. You know, I hope you really like the video, or you pick something or two about, you know, in the video. Yeah, that's it. So hope you really enjoy, and please don't forget to like, you know. Don't forget to like. Oh, you guys, before I even forget, so the hairstylist, she parted my hair in four different, she divided my hair into four different parts. As you can see, there were two in the back and then two in the front, and then she used a cavera, and well, she just put there some holes in the cavera so that the hair can go through. And then when I wore the cavera, you could like get the hair through. I don't know if you get it. So she did this because she didn't want my hair, like, I only wanted half of the hair, the ends. She didn't want the dye to get to my other, to the part of the hair that I didn't want to dye. I don't know if you get it, but I know you get it. So yeah, that is pretty much it. So that's how she separated the hair, and then she started applying, as you can see in the video. So the rest, I think, is self-explanatory. Yeah, you could like comment in the video if there's anything that you don't understand or you would like me to explain.
Wait, you know, Go, yeah, Tint.
Hi.